Before you leave the park, please look around for some trash and pick it up. Now, tonight, what we're going to do is we're going to stop because we don't have a piece of paper so we can show them that we do this every time between 3 and 9. That's all we need to do. So what I need for everybody here to do is, if you're smart, you got a little internet or something like that, I want everybody to go look and see where the Malcolm X drummers and dancers at Malcolm X Park, Meridian Hill Park, do have a little copy of our little thing that says we're allowed to be here from 3 to 9. It's public view, and at least one person or two people always have that on them, and you find it. Can you please bring it here so we have it?
Maybe we can show them.
So that we can show them, so that they don't have to say, "Well, I heard that they've got one, but I haven't seen it." That's all it is. So tonight we're going to be kinder and gentler to everybody else because we had a good year. You know what I'm saying? And y'all help us help y'all, and we'll try to do this again next week.
Okay, we'll see you again next week, folks. I'll take a look.